everyone, this is Food and Football Series. I'm your host, Ridwan. Basically, today I will be opening my first cut from Pinani, and it is my first cut that I will be opening this year, and will also be our first giveaway of my Premier League gift card codes. So do stay tuned at the end. But in the meantime, we have to firstly open up our cards. But before opening up the cards, can I ask, how do y'all feel about my hairstyle? Do you think I look like Fabinho? Okay, thanks. I hope I can get Fabinho's cards in these Premier League packets, because I have always been choosing him, even in FIFA I also buy him. So yeah, these Premier League cards has, how many cards? 6 cards, and it's sold at $2. You can go out and buy anytime. Anyway, without further ado, we will open the cards now. I will like all these cards. So yeah, I'm opening up first cards. So firstly, we have this giveaway card, which will be a free digital pack that I will announce to you at the end of the show, that how to win this digital pack. Yep. And firstly, we have this, our defender, Kiko Firmino from Watford. Okay. And we also have our forward, Joao Pedro. Okay. And we also have our defender, Jan Benarik. Okay. And we also have midfielder, Hakim Ziyech. Okay. And also this West Ham defensive rock, Valadim Kofel from West Ham, and he's our defensive rock. And finally, the defender, Sabriel Reguilon. Well, this time's cards, there is no Liverpool cards or Man U cards, so disappointing, lah, because I have expected 3 of my favorite players to come. I mean, 4 of my favorite players to maybe appear, at least one of them in these 6 cards. Which is Minamino, Cavani, who's the other guy? Also Firmino, and also Luke Shaw. I know, I was like thinking that in this pack confirm we'll have one of them. But it's okay. I will not be sad. I still have the mood to give away these cards. So basically for now, right, you have to the steps for this giveaway is just firstly subscribe to my channel Food and Football Series, 食物美食天王. And secondly, you have to like this video, okay? After that, thirdly, you have to comment on the section below about who is this year's Nations League champion. Also, you have to also comment your IG account so I can DM you the picture of this thing, and then you can go and scan it yourself. Okay, so thanks for watching.